Sky 4 shows you the showdown here in Brackenridge at the corner of First Street and Cherry Street. Mayor Tom Kish ordered the public works trucks to block the movement of heavy trucks into the Allegheny Ludlam plant. The fight over how the equipment was being trucked into the borough.
You know, I'm here for the residents of Brackenridge and everything. They're not walking over this town. You know, you come through our town, we have no problem with ATI or any contractors down here until we start dealing with these people. And they're going to dictate to us what they're going to do, and that's not going to happen.
The plant needs Brackenridge police to handle traffic duty when all the trucks come through, but the mayor says haulers are not willing to pay the police their contract minimum for that work. Kish and others don't want borough taxpayers paying the difference.
It goes back on the taxpayers, and ever since this project started, the taxpayers are not paying a dime to this construction with anything. So that's why we keep up in this. If we have to make a stand and make our point, that's what we did today.
We're not going to stand for it. It's our way or no way. And Mayor Kish took a hell of a stand today, and we all back him. Council backs him. Everybody in this town needs to back him and applaud him.
No word tonight from the company, but the mayor says the borough solicitor is working with the company now on that contract to make sure the trucks can move freely tomorrow.